My name is Tim the Descriptor Part 2, and we're ready to rock. Yes, I went ahead just a little bit to rock over here, but that don't mean shit. Let's roll. Let's go talk to the yard of White Room. You know why it's called a White Room? Because black people run it. We're the KKK. We don't take shit about no black people. I'm just so... Okay, I don't have no racist shit. Okay, I accidentally said the N-word in my last video, so that would be great that people won't get... It won't get super crazy. Yeah, not going to take the gold. You guys didn't see nothing. Don't worry, I'm not going to take it. See, gold right there through 239. Again, I have mods, and I'm not going to use some of them. I'm going to use some of them. Like, I have some of the Creation Club. I'll use that, but I'm not going to use what? Yep, I'm going to use the survival mode, of course. I have this really bad sunburn, kind of, and my tan line. It's weird, but... You hear that? Smack? Ah, it burns. Like, it's fine, and then... 2 seconds later. Bitch, I'll smack you. I'm here to take that gruff to the balls.
Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
The dragon the star Helgen, the dragon the star Helgen, and that's our child was heading this way.
This is how Jeffrey speaks now.
Was right. What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should
one moment.
Suck my dick. Suck. Oh, I'm Stuart now. I thought it said Balgrith, but it said Falkreath.
We should not. I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my...
Yeah, you faggot.
Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my lord.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my...
To my duties.
That would be best.
And stick off the Balgrith.
You sought me out on your own initiative.
I did.
White Run service.
I so totally didn't.
Here, take this as a small Yay. There is another thing you could do for
oh shit.
You
can.
For someone of your particular talents.
Oh yeah.
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Okay, let's go. I pretty much want to do this real quick, the story mode. I would do the story mode. But I probably should start to do, like, and then, okay. If it looked like some, like a reverse Slenderman, like a black Slenderman was just staring at me. That looked creepy. See, these are Gems of Destiny, meaning I could change my shit and change my appearance anytime I want.
Come to Dragon's Reach to...
Well, when I say fetch...
Okay, guys, you guys heard the scene this many times, so...
Right to the point. Find this tablet, an old tomb.
No, I don't care. Let's go. I added a boss mod that pretty much these people kill me one shot, so I'm just gonna run into the thing. I'm not gonna care about the... How many kids? I thought he only had 2. Kid.
Need something?
Now you talk to me. Hi there, faggot. Let's go to this place. Here, let's put on his armor he gave me. Wow, I am Imperial now. I have muscles that cover up my muscles. Dude, look at, actually, I am pretty ripped, kind of. Like, look at them. I could, like I said back, I could bench press dragon's balls up in here. So, let's go to this Bleak Falls Barrow. And let's go. No, go away. Let's go to Riverwood. Let's fast travel.
Can get our feline race and they lived elsewhere. And the elephants were producing more sugar and which can be fine to scuba.
Is that why they don't like them? Just because they're thieves and they like to make skooma and like to get high? Don't read that. That's just some mod about sloth or skull. I don't know how you freaking pronounce it.
The freaking pirate. Look at his piercings. And his hair.
Piercing, oh, it's a her, but piercing in her titties. Okay, let's go. I want to use the cook pot. What should I cook? What can I actually cook? I can't cook shit. Okay, let's go. And you leave for me. Well, mind you, like I told you last time, I have these three bosses and they would kill me. It's just this boss mod and they will rape me up the asshole and toss me aside like one of Ted Bundy's victims. So let's just walk up this land. If you guys think why I keep talking about Ted Bundy, it's just that I watch that Ted Bundy show and I'm just, you know, it's a good show. In my opinion, it was a good show. Talk to some rape the rabbit. Well, if you think Skyrim is messing with me, that's usually the kill shot. That never happened. Die. Give me damn rabbit leg. That's bullshit. But if you guys think Captain Marvel could beat the Hulk, I want you to like read the damn comics. If you think, I'm just saying. So I had a good conversation with a girl. So, in a class. So this person thought Captain Marvel could beat the shit out of the Hulk. Why? Okay. You know, in the comics, he one punched her. She flew down, beat the shit out of him, loaded out on him. NGOs and Hulk's just sitting there relaxing. You feel better and one punched her right through a damn chip. Hulk is powerful shit. Just because of the movies, one thing I don't like is they kept Captain Marvel, yes, kept her power. That's true, they kept her power, but they depowered Thor and Hulk. A lot of people, that's not true. I'm like, yeah, it is, okay? They kept her power, but they depowered the Hulk and Thor. Just, whoa, I thought that was my shadow, and then I thought it wasn't. That's just my character. Okay. Here we go. We're going to hurry and run, because I'm telling you, these people would rape me hard. So we're going to, here, let's, wait, how much do I have to have? 1,385. Okay. So we're gonna run. One day I'll kill these people when I get up to like a level 179, 69. Cause hell yeah, and then I can fuck them up the book. Okay. There's one. There's not one. That's one. He could probably one. Oh shit. Oh! Damn. Three. I was just trying to run away.
They won't touch me.
Pretty much. It's pretty much a rock versus like a 2 year old. Usually I have like a bow and I like snipe them, but I don't have a bow, so. Oh wait, what am I doing? Bitch,
get shanked in the heart and get cut open.
Like the grape surgery. I hate that stupid meme. That was retarded.
I'm the thunder. I am Thor. The most powerful god of all.
Just joking. Rape my booty hole. Bruce Roda in my ass with your dick. Make it moist. Hell fucking yeah. Just lie to me. I'm gonna sell that. You get out the hell out of my damn way, you little freaky little bitch. I will bitch smack you. Your jaw will fall off your god dang dang body, yeah, little freaky bitch. Okay, let's go back to, wait, what's Connor?
Oh, sick and usually by the father.
Sorry, I really do. I love America. I just like to make fun of songs. That song's delicious.
I went down, down on a ring of fire. I went down, down, down
in the ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Love. Love is a burning thing. It makes a fiery ring. I jumped through that ring. That bitch was a gold digger. She would steal my money because my big dick is big. But it was small. And she said it was big, but it was only 4 inches. And she stole the kids away from me. Karen. Karen, why would you do that to me? The rings were high, but I jumped through them. I killed her and put her in a ditch. Cause she stole my money, stole the kids. Now I killed her, now the kids are mine. She got stole because she got killed. And filled with blood. And now Karen's dead. I can't feed my kids anymore because she's put them with lies that I was a deadbeat loser. But I was a good singer. I seemed good. But then my kids finally liked me because I gave them an Xbox. And a PlayStation, everything they wanted. My parenting sucks, but they love me and I love them. And now they are bullies and they beat up little kids. And I clap when they do it and now we're good. Yay! Did you like my song? But you did. April the 7th. Boom! I know your intention. Let's get his journal. Let's read that, shall we? My fingers are trembling. The golden claws finally in my hands, and with it, the power that I just look heals. That four Lagon was had not a doubt that his favorite store decoration was actually the key to Blake Falls Mirror. Now I just need to go to the Hall of Storage and unlock the door. The legend says there's a test that the Nords put in place to keep the unwanted away, but that when you have the golden claw, the solution is in the palm of your hands.
That's the end of it. Okay. Well, you would have been killed by the Drowners anyways, so I don't know what you're talking about. Get wrecked. Okay. I'm kind of tired, so you're not going to hear a lot of weird screaming from me, but you're going to hear some loud shit because I'm put the mic in my mouth and suck it off. But kill the dragger. He is dead. You can even see my muscles. Oof. Oof. I oofed him. Eat that shit. Mmm. You know that 70-year-old that plays Skyrim? She's freaking cool as hell. And if my fault, okay, let's watch my father. That hasn't helped me, I swear, at all yet. Get smacked. Yep. Can I kill her and steal her shit? No, don't leave. Don't leave. Don't leave. Here. I have restoration powers. Cool. And I walked into it. Now I'm dumb. Alright, let's kill this bitch. And I know this is a... Oh, we kill him. Mmm. My iron dagger. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Yeet. Okay, let's go. Dead. Dead. I don't watch you do it. That damage though, because of her freaking great her dragon bone sword. Yeet. Why? But when you block in them, they don't even do that much damage. Like, that's pointless. Bethesda, you suck at making good. I'm just joking, these are great games. I should do Fallout 4 after this one. Boom, bitch!
I'm on fire! Help me, I'm on fire! Drop car!
Yeet the meat. Beat the keet. Because when you beat that meat, you get a very good seat at the gay table. Because you beat your meat to some gay porn. And you felt like you should tell everybody from the top of your lungs with semen in your mouth because you're gay. Ooh, ooh, gay fag. I'm so sorry. Yeet. Okay, let's see what's in this beautiful chest. Pretty much, I'm going to take all of it so I can see all shit. Stand on this shit. Yep. Health. 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 Oh, by the way, the reason why it's because I already did this. It's because I already did a part two and then it crashed for some reason. So I had to start over again. And now you see me doing this again. It didn't really mess it up, which I'm grateful, but it put me back to Riverwood, so I had to do that shit again. But good thing I already recorded it and it's going up, so.
It's going up as we speak.
Right now, at this moment, it is, as I'm recording this.
But at the time you guys see it, well, I don't even know.
I wanna be good at something. Yeah, bitch, I have lightning hands. I realized those look pretty cool. So, now I can do 21 damage. Could you do 21 damage? But not that. Oh yeah, I'm a true Viking. I like how they actually, like, with this, they did a real Viking helmet, but then they did, like, the horns that people think they put on. Wouldn't that even start? Oh, kill it. Bitch. Stab that titties, you cancer patient. Yeet that bitch off. Yeah. Yeah. I have freaking black man. on a novice? Wow, I'm trash. Okay. Boo 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 boo. Ew, this sail shit. I'm not gonna do what I usually do and pretty much go and get money with mods. Nope. Actually gonna you're useless! You heal like a son of a bitch. But come on, you literally useless. All you do is, hey, I'm here and I don't even do anything to help you. Here comes this dude that just guards here. What about if he's 50,000 years old and he just finally see it's my opportunity to finally have my thrill knife to kill somebody that wants to end it open here. And then you just do this. Yep. Yep. And then this happens to you. Some really weird looking person comes out of nowhere, sticks a sword in your head, and walks off. You would be disappointed in your life that your whole afterlife was ruined because of a guy named... Sorry that keeps happening. I'm not good at charging my controller. Not good at charging my control. Ooh. Let's get some shit on now. Let's see. Yep. Let's do the hood. No. Armor, let's go back to my cool ass. Armor 15, okay, wow, okay. Ring of following.
I still wish.
Wait. 23, 20. Yep, this is better.
To the sanctum. But
you guys remember Try Not to Laugh of a Dick the One? Like, that was the stuff. I'm so sick of getting old. See, listen, guys, I'm 16, about on the verge of 17. I do hate kind of getting old, because then all the shit you remember that was so cool is ending, and all there's some kind of new stuff, but it's like it's not the same anymore, and it's kind of sad as all balls in your ass sad, because you're not gay, but people call you gay, so you have to be gay. And nowadays you can't be straight male, because then you're just a Nazi if you are a straight male. So you know, I'm funny. Health. Let's go to destruction. Telekinesis. Oh shit.
I'm on fire. Ooh.
Okay. I have resistance, okay, that's cool. Resist damage, meditation gives increase. Okay, it looks like my healer guy gives me some cool shit.
Okay. Now this is when we have to crack. Yeah, right, we're not crack it. Now we go over here.
This is the mission box. Doot, 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 doot. That sound like more crap and shit. Whoa.
I think this is it.
have to go all the way back to get the damn golden claw. I thought I already got the damn golden claw. I was wondering why when I was reading the damn journal and it didn't give me the damn golden claw, and I have to walk all the way back to get the damn golden damn freaking shit fucking claw. This is hurts more than nicking your ball sack. I'm so mad. You know what? This doesn't even fit my damn shit. There you go. Now I look like that old fucking idiot, but I have muscles. See, that pisses me off. I have to go all the way back. Do the damn start. Get my damn shitting golden damn claw. I have to walk all the way back because I'm retarded. Now I walked in. There we go. You walk over here. We go down here. Go over here. We go to the damn bridge. How far up? Right there. That's pretty far up, bud. And yet, same as the iron sword. Get the hell off. This sword's heavy, bro. And it falls like a feather. I don't get that. I'm so mad. Freaking dick sponges and cunt poops and alpaca shit. This is. Oh my god. Fucking asshole. Like, that is so stupid. Oh yeah, I already checked this. Now my charger fell. Great. Oh, look, it's Jimmy.
My name is Jimmy. I like to go into the water. I'm a frost troll. I was a troll. I like to troll people on Call of Duty and Roblox. I like to play Roblox. And I like to say people are gay. And I like freaking shit. And I like to be gay and everything. I like to freaking do history. I'm so gay. I'm gay. My name's Timmy. Fuck off.
So mad. Come in. I'm in my ass. What time is it? It is a time. Run. There he is. There it is. Retrieve the gold. Find the secret. I already know the damn secret. And I have to go all the way back over here. Go all the way down the stupid stairs. Here's my useless follower. Does he help me with shit? Like, I do everything. Which is still good because I get my stats all the way up. But still, I want her damn help. What about if I'm getting raped by two huge 5,000 pound muscly people? Come in. As I go through the tunnel. I am so mad at this yet. After I'm done with this, I'll be done with this.